So, starting a video blog. Starting a video blog.
Video blog. Burst blog.
Yo, friends, camera, people. No. Hello there, my name is Alexander James Burston. I'm Alex Burston. I'm going to start a video blog because I'm bored. Being bored's for boring people. So don't be bored. Yo, what's up, people inside the camera? Yeah, my name's Alex Burston, rollerblader by nature. Sat here with Wes. That's Wes. Starting a video blog based around what I do in my spare time, which is all the time. My time is always spare. I'm in Scott's, Jams and Laura's house at the moment. Laura's bringing me some brekkie.
Oh, thank you, Laura. You're lovely.
I'm going to eat my brekkie.
Hello, welcome to
Jazz. In a taxi, about to get on a megabus to go and see Mark Treble in Bristol.
Gentlemen, I'd just like to take this opportunity to introduce you to some of the guys in the band.
Hi, bus. Green man, going Bristol. See you on the bus. So, I'm in Bristol, just waiting for Mr. Treble. Maybe get a phone call in a minute or something.
Got a GoPro.
What? Sick, is that the newest one?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's pretty tiny.
Oh, it's well small.
Yo, just got to Treble's house. Just went and had a chippy, which is pretty nice. Yeah, hopefully stay dry tomorrow so we can go and do some filming, go and get some clips. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna go and chill. I'm gonna sit back and wait for tomorrow.
The undisputed Bob Chocolatier. Tell us what is so special.
It's sunny this morning, just cold. My breakfast, some granola stuff, and some ginseng and honey tea. Look how sunny it is. Ready for a day of skating.
How good is that? Skating on your phone, look, camera people.
Whoa, going to infinity. Time to get some wheels. Which box is the wheels in? Not that one. This one. That one. Them ones.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Yeah, boy. Oh, them wheels.
Jazz is a constantly progressing,
Montreux,
constantly evolving musical art form. Ragtime, Dixieland, swing, bebop, cool jazz, fusion, murder, third string, acid dinner jazz, and of course.
We are here at the first spot, going to go and have a look what we've got. Let's go and see. Ooh. What do you reckon, spot or not? Here's my new fresh skate. Here's this dirty ledge with the fake wax. Look at that. The wax has got
me. Turn the song.
Waxy! I'll put my skates on. Have a stretch. Test. This thing.
Whoa.
little arty farty angle.
Little close up angle of the ledge. I'm not telling you what I'm gonna do. You'll have to see it, you'll have to wait. Anyway, back into the car to the next spots or spot, whatever, see what we can find. Yeah. Going to a secret rail.
I've never been.
Never been to this rail. How do we know it's there, Ollie?
The Matrix.
The Matrix says the rail's there. We're gonna go find this Matrix rail. Oh, we found the rail after some missioning, and we found Sambo.
Sambo! What's that?
And there's Mr. Matt Brown.
People?
Oh yeah.
The top leg is broken.
Oh, look at this, eh? Ooh.
That's broken.
Wow. Skating for today, taking my skates off. I've got a really bad trapped nerve in my back, which is going onto my neck, which I'm pretty upset about because I wanted to skate that rail. But oh well, here's what it is. I learned to deal with these things. So I got a couple of clips on the first spot and filthy skates. Nice. Anyway, see what tomorrow brings.
Hey, YouTube.
Chilling today, my back's still hurting a lot. I'm not gonna go skating, it's a bit wet outside anyway. We're gonna go and get some nice food from town.
Up on the way. Kimber?
Hiya.
Mikey. Check these rails that we just found. Uppers. Grind up them. Good morning. Hello. Stayed at Matt's house. I'm going skating. I don't know where his car is.
It's not my car.
It's not Matt's car. Whose car is it, Matt?
It's my mum's.
It's your mum's car.
Yeah. She let us borrow it so we could go skate.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, we forgot wax. So Matt's gone into the shop to get some wax. Matt got wax?
I got wax.
We're in Stilton Village. And Stilton Cheese. This place looks well fun. Let's have a session.
Two piece size, and I give it to remember that. Remember what I would have bought that for a black. That was before we performed in the back, and the rest was black.
Gonna do some jumps. Matt set me a challenge. Right, Macchio around this bit.
Yeah,
and come up and two fish this. Challenge accepted. From. Matt's got another challenge for me.
How much are you doing?
Three challenges. Alright, so I got a porn star around this, 180 out rewind, then two top on this to full kebab. The top one?
Yeah.
Oh, the top one. Alright.
Oh, no way here, first one. Oh, it's wet. It wasn't rewinding.
He's got another challenge for me because I completed that one sketchily, I might add. But what's the challenge, Matt? Switch to top sail on this rapid Macchio and then two top sail up here. Cheers, Matt. Done. Sorry.
10 takes.
10 takes, I'm done. Matt won that challenge because I didn't land it.
It's a make.
Thanks for the challenges, Matt.
I'm gonna get a line in.
Bleeding, let's see how you're bleeding. Oh shit, look. Both bleeding.
Facing the camera sort of thing. So like, yeah.
Finished skating. My back feels good after like a day or two resting. Two out of three still and cheese challenges accomplished. The third one was just a bit beyond my reach. Yeah, gonna go carby later. Trying to go skating and Alan was being a little bitch about it.
Put him on blast. What are you doing, pal? Playing GTA?
Don't want to bump into this guy in a dark alley at night.
Hell, he's gonna get ya.
He's coming. It's Al Pal, and he's coming. Coming Garby now.
Oh, beat me bike runs.
Driving to Adrenaline Alley, Garby. Corn on the Garby. Garby, we're here. We're in the scooter bit, gonna warm up. Check this place, it's amazing. I'm pretty excited. I need to calm down a little bit, check it out. Yeah! This guy's sticker bombing it up. Nice one, Al.
No problem, bro.
Oh, session in here. It's pretty fun. I'm gonna go check the other rooms. Here's another room. This park's really good. Just giving it a little test out. Speaking to my camera again. Trick, how are you doing? Nala. Bladers, it's good to see. Yes, Pete. Yeah. Repping.
Hey, fella, you fancy a line?
Oh, shit. First go, man. Just been Carby, nice little session. I've not been there in ages. That new street course is amazing. Gonna session that on Saturday. Gonna just get a shower, get some food, chill out, rest up. Have a rest day tomorrow, I think. But yeah, see ya.
Hey, thanks for watching my first video blog. Just having a bit of a stretch. Yoga is very good.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, a bit of a stretch. Oh, yeah.
Don't forget to stretch, kids. So, yeah, make sure you give us a thumbs up or a toes up. Yeah. Oh, my back feels good now. Share it. Just remember to share it. To be continued. To be continued, yeah. So, way do you.